Are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? Hadn't planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder the burden?
No. I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
One does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do, but we're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. We've arrived. Shall we tell
him
when we'll be returning?
Is somebody meeting me here?
I certainly hope so.
It does seem like a
friendly place. Maybe there's... Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me? Is anyone here? Hello?
Wait a minute, that card.
Expect me to sit in their fancy chair. So, the hell?
Go! Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
No! God damn it!
Attention! Ascension in the count of five. Count of four.
No.
Three. Two. One. Ascension. Ascension.
Just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Where am I?
Heaven. Or as close as we'll see till judgment day.
I must keep such questions to myself.
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Comstock. We recommit. Is it someone new? Someone from the sodden below? Newly come to Columbia to be washed clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city. Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
Hey.
I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
There.
Bring us the curb and wipe away the debt!
The angel Columbia.
That idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one.
He who crossed the Delaware.
Paragon of
I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am. Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. So got a girl to find.
City Park, when he docks here between 9 a.m.
Morning.
Columbia, raffle, and fair.
Huh. He's strong in the sword, but a bit weak in the heat.
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt!
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. You Tess.
Why, good day to you, sir.
Hello.
I agree.
His fingers now. Would you believe me? If I told you a man...
Young sir, young man.
The Vox Populi are on the
list. Dear friend, have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine? Has a pay telephone ever refused to connect you?
Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
drinks?
Aperitif.
What was that?
Surprising.
Blood on the streets. And once...
Whoa! Damn hook must be magnetized.
Every time today, every single time.
This. It's a new kind of thing. I didn't get to Monument Island from that station.
Future and the glory, and hence they are content.
What brought you to Columbia, Booker?
Booker.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt? This will end in blood, DeWitt. Then again, it always does with you, doesn't it? It always ends in blood. You've come to lead my lamb astray, but thy crook is bent and thy path is twisted. Go back to the Sodom from which you came!
Holy shit. Gotta find the controls to take this thing to Monument Island. Sure, I can get this thing going.
The Lord forgives everything. But I'm just a prophet. So I don't have to. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Jesus!
Locked up in this place. Job's getting worse all the time. Holy shit. All right. I can do this. Here to hurt you.
Who are you?
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I
Come to get you out
get
of here.
Get away! No! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
We'll see about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here? This way, come on!
Wait! That thing!
What is all this? They were watching me? All this time? Why? Why did they put me in here? What am I? What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower!
Elizabeth, are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? It's music.
Yeah, go on. I just need to...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Blue skirt? No?
But I'm without an escort in
the airship. That could be a tough. Hey, miss. Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. DeWitt.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now. Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look. Mr. DeWitt, here.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's two again. How do... Never mind.
God damn it.
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird?
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Okay.
Surprising.
I have to be able to get a courage this time, so I'm not resetting again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my god.
I don't understand.
My god.
It has to be.
Already reset cars, I don't want to.
Are you all right?
Gotta get it.
Maybe we should get out of here.
Let's go.
Damn thing's locked.
Always. I will give it until...
What are you doing?
You're a roguish type.
Until the 35 minute.
Done.
When did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do. I found
your
me some...
There's
a vending device over there.
Try asking the girl.
Might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device.
Your housekeeper act suspicious?
Something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
Mr. DeWitt, Miss...
Not thinking as...
I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device.
Your housekeeper act suspicious?
It's probably a good idea.
I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device.
Will housekeeper act as a visit?
It's probably a good idea.
Such as?
Where are the 30?
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt! There's no cause for anxiety. Mr. Fix.
So,
Annabelle?
What was it?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Excuse me.
Yeah, you sure could benefit from
hey, you want to watch out? I just swapped that.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Get out of the way.
I guess so.
You.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, not a bad HRH grind.
Want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister. You're going to get mustard over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yes.
Stay where you are.
Move in!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me!
Decent amount of money there.
Give yourself up.
Where is she?
Great.
Just stay where you are.
Get away from
hey,
me.
Hey, come back here.
Dead. You killed those people.
Elizabeth,
you're a monster.
What did you think was going to happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just going to let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. One thing I've learned. If you don't draw first, you don't get to draw at all.
You're bleeding. Come here. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There. Find some genuine lockpicks. I might be able to get this door open. I'm sure I saw some interesting things on the other side. Shock jockey. Who needs the power company?
Some fool's alternative. There it is. First lady. Looks like it's heading for the dock.
That will take us to base.
Just stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Book.
What?
I was just imagining you.
Someone gave it to me, I promise. I ain't never smoked one before.
Do you know why you were hired to come and get me?
I imagine they were interested in meeting you. No doubt for lockpicking lessons.
Why you?
I never even
come
heard
on.
Of this place before I
Put
got
me
here.
Up there.
Huh. I assumed Columbia was common knowledge below.
God. Yes, I guess I get confused with current events.
Come on. Now you're not even gonna tell. Go up! Go up! Up! Up!
What are you, Mr. DeWitt? Some sort of...
I'm a,
Why?
Independent contractor. Used to work for the Pinkertons and such.
Teach Cornelius Slate, son of a bitch!
Second thought. I think those tears of yours might come in handy next time we're in a scrape.
This is going to be fantastic.
You think that keen eye of yours could find some ammunition lying around?
Found some money.
Should use this trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best.
Hey.
The line's clear. Come on. Our prophet Father Comstock, commander of the Seventh.
That man will not be the Seventh. I don't even remember the name.
Corporal DeWitt proved his worth on the field that day.
Well, I did.
Slade? Is that you?
You've always been different, haven't you, Booker? You crave no glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you can see fit to let us through to where they can keep this shock jockey, then we'll...
That tin soldier, Comstock, was dead. We won't die at his hands.
This is going to be trouble.
All my men have left is a choice. Die at the hands of a tin soldier, or a real one.
Just give us the shock jockey.
If you want the vigor, you will give my men the soldier's death.
Oh.
They wait for you in need making.
I'll try to get the stock for bandages and ammo. Our materials aren't always at hand.
Because I accidentally picked up. Okay.
Done.
I'll accept that thing.
Soldier, eat everything that's on your plate. Finish it.
You're I'm gonna lose just a little
now.
Bit of time because
that
you're stupid. Whatever you want to call it, the glitch up the wall. Time to do that. Wonderful.
Oh.
men will surely take him.
Understand why I'm starting to miss that every time. God, just lost another, what, 45 seconds? About a minute and a half ahead.
I don't think I understand how you do what you do.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I did just open the ones I found.
The gondola's coming!
Whatever.
He will abandon you, my sweet Elizabeth. Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. What else could you expect from a liar and a killer of women?
Father, prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving, and there's naught you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where you're wrong.
I just fell off. A mile. Five more. Thank you.
Seems right up your alley.
Looks easy enough. Let's stop.
Yep, not doing the dialogue again. Closer. That was it.
No, Booker.
Yep, that was it. Nice.
Like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs. You all right?
I want to see Paris. I want to see everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one...
Wait, what is that? 40 north by 74 west. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How'd you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow who... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
Shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight, DeWitt. Only question is, which side you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
cannot become a lion. And why would you want to? Who wants all those responsibilities and worry? You do your job, you eat your food.
Yeah, I'm not gonna speak this into their ship anymore.
Slipping.
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt.
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes. I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton. Should be a walk in the park. What do you say? Partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris. Don't get too comfortable with my company, Mr. DeWitt. You are a means to an end. No more.
Got that confused with the dollar one over here.
She's the queen of Hawk.
What is a life compared?
God, I forgot about that. Luckily, I think Liz is close, maybe.
Booker. Locker. He must have worked here.
Ideal, but. Oh my god, come on.
Take that elevator up. Bet it leads to Fink's office.
They're just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock. May Lin? Mr. Lin? My god, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
You want to take a look at this?
Done. You hold on to this.
No, I don't want it.
Perfect timing.
I've got
I thought I had all these guys down here. Usually, last person left would have been up there.
No! She's going to kill that child. Booker, we have to do something. We have to act. We have to get in there.
Far from my best, but
we've got to get out of here. Boost
I can
me
take
up.
It.
Go to the window and distract Daisy. Go!
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of a weed, you gotta pull it up from the root.
Oh no. Of course it had to be tunnel vision.
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
Elizabeth.
Oh, Jesus.
Whoa, whoa, hey, hey, easy.
Really only annoying for...
Just what the doctor ordered.
This is all they had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. Just learn to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York or Paris?
Find a way to make this thing go faster.
There's gotta be some sort of throttle or accelerator.
Do you know
something.
What that looks like?
I don't know.
Help me find it. Elizabeth!
That's not it.
Certainly is.
Isn't.
Is.
Isn't.
Is.
Try again.
All
hold
right.
on.
Here you are.
Booker! You've got to stop them.
No, that's the E.
No, that is certainly it.
No, it's not.
It is.
Isn't.
Is.
Isn't.
Stop
is.
It! Stop
fine.
It! You don't
Here
know
you
what
are.
You're doing!
Ha! Huh. There it is.
No. You've done it now. He's coming back. He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him...
He will take you where you need to go.
Who are you?
We are where we are needed.
And needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he? Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
Where are these people going?
Wherever the Vox Populi ain't. Do it.
Sure thing.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
Always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was...
Friend.
Until I grew up. So he was my warden. He was just... Comstock's pet, isn't it? Just this prophecy business. You don't think anyone can really see the future, do you?
I saw something when I first got here. A dream. It was New York, larger than any New York I ever saw. It was burning. Picking.
There. I just realized who those two are. They, well, at least she, invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons.
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So. Not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax has been invented yet.
It would have had to have been.
Had to have had been. That can't be right.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit. Come on. Comstock House is up ahead.
Ready.
In the first place.
It's a simple dual-dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools. This might be it. Why are you so keen on lock-picking and code-breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.
Elizabeth. Elizabeth, you...
promise me.
I will stop him.
No. That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it...
Hang on, just a little bit of time here because of that.
You will not let him take me back.
Yeah.
It won't come to that. all right?
Ow.
Keep your eyes open.
Come on. Play safe this time. No. No. So good if I could get this right here.
Clean us the girl and wipe away the debt.
About that is that you can't boost through this now.
It's July.
Elizabeth! Can you hear
me? Get your hands off of me! Take me back to my tower. Please, please.
Some men dream of money.
What the
hell? Some men dream of love. My father...
What is this place? What are you planning to do to me?
What just happened?
God, come on.
Your surgery is tomorrow, you know.
Downstairs and get to Elizabeth now.
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
As you can see, Booker, the lunatics are running the asylum. They don't even listen to me anymore. All I can do is watch as what I set into motion slides into its terminal stage. It took all I had left in me just to bring you here.
Elizabeth, I don't understand. I heard you screaming. I was coming to get you. Are we...
Here. Take my hand. Seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. Say what you will about Comstock, he was was a hell of a fortune teller. Wasn't the torture that broke me. Wasn't the indoctrination. It was time. Time rots everything, Booker. Even hope.
I was coming.
Songbird. He always stops you.
Yes, but I would find a way.
No. It's too late for me. I brought you here for your sake. Yours and hers. Here.
What is this?
It's for her. She'll know how to read it.
What does it say?
It's advice.
Advice on what?
How not to become me.
I'm back. 1912. Before she... There's still...
Elizabeth! Cogstar! What are you doing to her? Let her be!
What's the expression?
If I shut down those machines from upstairs.
Actually, there's a lot of dialogue.
The dream of New York
37.
Happens. It's me. I'm the one who...
She's given us a way to get past Songbird. We're gonna find an airship and we'll leave
Booker.
Paris, Elizabeth. Remember, you wanted to go
We're
to...
not leaving. We are going to find Comstock.
Why?
You saw what he turns me into. I will not allow that.
And so what? You're going to kill him?
This is where you start moralizing, Booker. You forget. I know you.
I'm not going to let you kill him.
Really? Booker? What are you going to do to stop me?
Not a damn thing. Because I'm gonna do it for you. And now to find the Prophet.
Comstock Zeppelin is outside. The Hand of the Prophet, he calls it.
When did you learn that?
I've been here for a while.
How long?
Long enough. Ready. This doesn't make any sense. Everything here is a cipher that I understand, except for this symbol. It's a cage. Did she say anything about this?
No. Picked.
Okay. Look! It's the Hand of the Prophet. I've got to find a way on board.
How thrilling to launch. How breathtaking the apex.
What's that sound?
And how terrifying the descent as gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
There.
Elizabeth, I built all of this for you. You are my heir. blood.
Picture it!
And what has DeWitt ever done for you?
Take this!
To him, Great. You are now what you always were. A means to an end.
Down here? What am I missing? Why am I losing time for no reason? Nothing happened.
Hand of the prophet.
Tired of losing time over them. I'm gonna lose time. Make it over something more reasonable.
Redeem the kind of things that we've done.
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Booker.
Lost a minute 20 there, lost another minute one.
No.
This last split.
But I'm afraid of you.
Make up a little bit more time here before game ends. Hopefully this can be fairly decent.
Over there! It's Comstock's men, they're coming out to meet us.
Actually have ammo, which is good.
Another gunship on the left. Here.
That'll do.
Would have been better if
or
I didn't have
we
tunnel
just fly
vision.
This thing to Paris.
Just drop me off
had.
If you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't. Look, there's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Look at you. There's something.
This should clear up.
Get up, Bob. Get up.
not be I who carries that banner of the Illidan. That job falls to you, Elizabeth. That job falls to you.
Skyline's clear, Booker. Dropping so slowly.
I don't know. We're gonna have to wait it out.
He disappeared!
That's what that
That's one quarter of the pods ejected.
That's all?
Take it!
I may be the one who strikes you down, DeWitt, but you've always had a knack for self-destruction. Who's to say? Me
one to more the punch. Let me take care of this on my own.
No, I'm going with you. We can take that skyline to the Pope's cavern.
Wipe your slate clean, false chef. But time will walk backwards before you find redemption. Some sins can't be forgiven.
My tower. What's this? A siphon.
I saw this there. I could hear you singing from above. And the machine came to life in response.
And then in my mother's grave, there was a smaller one. They were draining me. Maybe that's why I can't.
Can't what?
When I was little, I used to be able not just to open tears, but I could create new ones. To anywhere I wanted to go. And the tower.
Yes, I'll be right with you.
Stand back. I'm ending this.
Booker, no. This is between me and him.
You're walking into a trap.
I need to do this.
Come here, child. Oh, come on, I don't bite. My, oh my, how you have grown.
Tell me, what am I?
Look at you, child. You're
hey,
a mess.
Hey, let go of her.
Elizabeth, everything I've done to keep you safe.
Safe from what?
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. But the archangel revealed something else. Beware, prophet. Beware the false shepherd, Booker DeWitt, for he shall be as a wall between her and destiny.
Why?
DeWitt, I'm a fool. I've sent mighty armies to stop you. I've rained fire on you from above. I did all of that to keep you from her, when all I needed was to tell her the truth. Ask him, child. Ask him what happened to your finger. Ask DeWitt.
Let go of me.
She's your daughter, you son of a bitch. And you abandoned her. Was it worth it? Huh? Did you get what you wanted?
Booker.
Tell me.
Booker.
Tell me.
I had to do that earlier.
Is finished.
Nothing is finished.
Booker.
You lock her up for her whole life.
Booker.
Cut off her finger. And you put it on me.
Booker, stop it. You killed him. What did he mean? Huh? You tell me, what did he mean about my finger?
I don't know. I just assumed you were born with it. I don't know.
Cage, what is that?
Now what?
What is she trying to tell us? Cage, I'm missing something.
They said they knew what was best for us. They said they knew what was coming next.
Booker!
Did you see this coming, old man?
Okay, we gotta
get
away.
Did you see this coming, Booker?
They mean to board us.
You ain't gonna place your daughter on the trunk. We're gonna place her in a grave.
What are you doing?
We have to save him!
Save to who? Elizabeth, stop it!
C-A-G-E! It's a song! Do this for me, just this one last thing. Please. Go. Go! Go, go, go! Booker, he'll help us! We can use him against the Vox fleet!
To Monument Island.
There's more of them.
Great.
one!
Patriot, over there! Salt, catch! Booker, come here.
What? What is it?
Look, you can use the Songbird to bring the whole damn thing down. Destroy the siphon.
And that's what you want?
It's the only way we'll find the truth. About my finger, Comstock, everything.
Tear it down. Tear it all down.
Don't think it down.
Where is he?
It's okay. It's all right. I'm here. Just let go. There you go. There you go.
Elizabeth. I'm sorry. What is this place? Elizabeth?
It's a doorway. One of many. This way.
What do you mean it's a doorway? Where are you going?
Oh, come on. Yes, it's this way.
What Comstock said about your finger. Is there an answer here? Do you...
Down here. This is where we have to go.
Why? What is going on? Elizabeth, what do you mean this is a doorway? Probably gonna regret this.
I'll have to show you.
City at the bottom of the ocean. Ridiculous.
Thousands of doors opening all at once. My God, they're beautiful.
What, the stars?
Come on. Come on, it's this way. Come on.
Come.
Are you going to open it?
It's no good. Damn it. I thought once we were here, I could fully control it. I thought...
What is that?
It's a key.
Where did it come from?
It's always been there. I just couldn't see it. Stars. They're doors.
Doors to...
To everywhere. All that's left is the choosing.
What are all these lighthouses? Why are we... Who are...
There are a million, million worlds. All different, all similar. Constants and variables.
What?
There's always a lighthouse. There's always a man. There's always a city.
How do you know this?
I can see them through the doors. You, me, Columbia, Songbird. But sometimes, something's different. We have the same...
Constants and variables.
Yes. Look.
It's us.
Not exactly. We swim in different oceans, but land on the same shore. It always starts with a lighthouse.
I don't understand.
We don't need to. It'll happen all the same.
Why?
Because it does. Because it has. Because it will.
There are so many choices.
They all lead us to the same place. Where it started.
No one tells me where to go.
Booker. We've already been.
Right after Wounded Knee. I was looking for...
Come on now, time's a-wasting.
Why were you here?
Are you ready to have your past erased? Are you ready to have your sins cleansed? Are you ready to be born again? Take my hand.
No. No, I don't want to.
You already did, didn't you?
Are you ready to be born again?
I am.
Do you hate your sins?
I do.
Do you hate your wickedness?
Yes.
Do you want to clean the slate, leave behind all you were before, and be born again in the blood of the Lamb? Jesus, wash this man clean.
Wait.
Father, make him born again. Lord,
stop it.
What are you doing?
Get off me! Get off!
Son!
You didn't go through with it.
You think a dunk in the river's gonna change the things I've done? Let's get out of here. Hey, these doors of yours, they're all tears, right? Well, open one up. Open one up to Paris. I want to be shut of all this.
Not until we find Comstock.
Comstock's dead!
No. He was here. This way.
What of my debts?
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
This is the man who hired me to find you.
Really?
Yes. The girl for the debt. What is this? There was no baby. I remember. No, there was no baby, and if there was, I sure as hell wouldn't give it over to this guy.
Booker, you don't leave this room until you do.
Do it. Time is running short. Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
Go ahead.
No.
You can wait as long as you want. Eventually, you'll give him what he wants.
How do you know all this?
I can see all the doors, and what's behind all the doors. And behind one of them, I see him.
Comstock, what choice do I have?
The debt's paid. Mr. Comstock washes you of all your sins.
The girl and wipe away the debt.
There was no baby. The deal was I go to Columbia to get you.
Booker, you're bleeding.
Oh. I remember what I remember.
Now we've upset him.
I don't expect this next bit will do much for his mood.
Come on.
What are we doing here? Comstock's dead. We can just go on with our lives. You don't need
dead?
To...
You mean like Chen Lin? Like Lady Comstock? No. He is alive in a million, million worlds. It's not over because the Prophet is dead. It will only be over when he never even lived in the first place.
Hey!
No!
Hey, the deal's off! You hear me?
Unstable.
The deal is off!
It's
give her
flying.
Back!
Hurry.
Give her back!
Fine, are you mad?
Give her back, you son of a bitch!
It's ready! Go!
No! No, no,
shut
no!
Shut down the machine!
No!
Shut it
Anna.
Down! Shut down Anna. The machine! Now do it!
Give me back my daughter! No! Anna?
God, I did it again.
Anna's gone.
Kidding, I have to go to that door
you
first.
Share this room with
always
your
just think of the
for almost 20 years.
Portal opening.
Until one day, a man came to you, offered you a chance at redemption. A chance for us to be together.
I told you it.
We already know it works. The question is.
Anna. Sorry, Anna.
You suppose he branded himself as some sort of penance?
Hmm. Sure.
Don't see the point. What's done is done. What's done will be done. I suppose the brand is his hair shirt, as he is ours.
Wipe away the debt. Bring us the girl. Wipe away the debt.
See? He's starting to put his story together.
You're quite fond of this theory of yours.
He's manufacturing new memories from his old ones.
Well, the brain adapts.
I should know. I lived it.
Booker, wake up. Booker, wake up. where it started.
I sold you. I sold you.
To your credit, you did try to weasel out of the deal.
This is all Comstock's fault. What if I went back? Killed him before he did any of this?
Things get set in motion.
How would one know how far back to go?
That's the only way to do it. Go back to when he was born. Smother the son of a bitch in his crib.
Booker, are you sure this is what you want?
I have to. It's the only way to undo what I've done to you.
She got a decent PB. She did go through and clean up some of those squids, but...
Booker DeWitt,
that wasn't too
are
bad.
You ready to
what
be born
this?
Again?
There are just a couple parts.
Why are we back here?
This isn't the same place, Booker.
Of course it is. I remember...
Are you ready to leave behind all that has gone before? Wipe
the slate clean.
You
start
you chose to walk away. But in other oceans, you didn't. You took the baptism. You were born again as a different man.
Comstock.
It all has to end. To have never started. Not just in this world, but in all of ours.
Smother him in the crab.
Smother.
Very good.
Before the choice is made. Before you are reborn.
And what name shall you take, my son?
He's Zachary Comstock. He's Booker DeWitt.
No. Both.
So, I want to change Prophet's Cabin to Final Fight. I'll do that when I select a wheel at the cabin's deck. Oh. Prophet's Cabin, Final Fight. I don't know what else. I think Prophet's Cabin, Final Fight, I'll need something like outro. Really good run. If anyone does watch this, thank you for watching.